Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be here again tomorrow.